Black Knight. Please give a round of applause to our first guest of the night, Miss Violet Bowie.
It's just, you know. You know, that seems like it could be something that a murderer would say.
And I built this place from the ground up! There's only one person I would kill, and she ain't here!
Next!
My name's Phil Lockwood. As you just thought, but... my dad left me when I was six. Oh, my mom just owned me last night. My favorite color is red.
Seem like something that a murderer would say!
Pat! How do we know you're not the murderer? You've been pretty accusatory ever since Barbara Shane Michael Jean Mitchell IX was killed!
Mm-hmm. Okay. You wanna know why I'm not when I was born? I couldn't walk. And I couldn't talk. And you have no idea what that's like, having to go through what I had to go through. And you know, my mom, you know, when she would hear me crying at night, what she would do is she would come, and she would take me out of my crib. But you know what she always said? Shh, shh, it's okay, mommy's here for her precious little girl. But she never told me why I couldn't walk or why I couldn't talk, and you know that? That was always like the deepest hole in my soul, you know? But then, one day, I learned to crawl. And when I said crawl, I mean crawl! And, you know, I went from milk to apple juice, from stuffed animals to Beyblades, from Dora the Explorer to Chicago PD, and that is why I became a cop. And you know, I actually remember the day when...
Oh, back on that.
Tina, ask! Gangling over!
But how do the lights keep turning off?
I don't know. I didn't turn them off this time.
Wait, what did you just say?
Okay.
Your hair was 34% more messy than it was that your mother disowned you last night, which is another reason as to why you are doing what you are doing. But my favorite part, Blake, is the fact that every single night you walked in and you say,
Blackwood is here.
You always have your voice go lower on the word Flint, which tells me that it's not really your real first name.
There is absolutely no correlation between my mom disowning me and mud being on my shoe, yet you knew.
That's brilliant.
You're brilliant. Okay, how about you join me and we can forget about the whole trying to kill you thing.
Wait, how didn't I kill you? I swear my knife.
Well, you see, Flint, here's another little thing that I didn't tell you. And you know, I mean, I meant to, but I was, oh so rudely, interrupted by Mr. Boohoo. My ex-wife steals my money and I can't pay my light bill over here! See, ever since I was a child, you know, I dreamed of being a magician. And you know, when I heard that the police academy had a program where you could become classically trained to become one and also become a cop, I thought, hello, two in one, dream come true. So of course, you know, I partook. And you know, but not to toot my own horn, but I am kind of called the Houdini of the department. Like, no big deal, but I am. So, you know, pick a card, any card. Okay, don't show me. Okay, you got your card. You see it? You see it? Okay, put it back. Okay, ready for this? Alright, I'm sure. Bond.